Hey guys, welcome back. Let's go try tab. You have three. I'm not transferring someone else to you. You have three. I will transfer. Let's transfer Nicolo, because he costs the most. And he has Italian experience, so boom. Keep 5% discount. Unpause. Let's have a general sale. Everywhere is gonna have a 5% discount day. Let's see what happens with that. Yes. Slowly repaying that. Very, very slowly. Let's see. Profits last month, 13.3, 13.10. Last month was 4.56. See, it's that low spending per customer thing. 49%, 58, and 71. Percentage of courses served on time. You can see, the month that we hit, we started spending, took a huge dive, and come back. So, that's just at this restaurant, too. Huh. From boom. Let's look at this one. Customer turnover has been on the rise. Number of customers is up. Both of those are good. Okay. So, turnover is improving. Take a look at this. Oops, lifetime, I want today. Today's rating on things, 100% already. 72, ooh, very good. You're getting there. $12, $5, $6, and 12, okay. See, they don't really complain about the time at Treyatop. Or as they do all the time in my other restaurants. What was last month's? 200? Okay. So the goal is 250 this month. Yeah. Okay, so this is saying right in line with La Cosa Nostra. That's down. That's down. So we're not actually gaining any money from having lower, we're not gaining any, hello profit already. Maybe we did just have to move, Nicolo out. So, I'm not gonna argue with that. I'm okay with, yeah, we should hit our goal this month, then. Yeah, we have a higher, spending per customer as well at the moment, which is always good. And dinner should, bring our averages up too. Like, it, I mean, that is what, how things should work. Whether, you know, that's how things actually work in the end is always a different case. So this one is, you know, we'll wait and see, but should win. Let's see, 68%. Yeah, no, we're gonna smash that, smash that, smash, smash. Well, hopefully, yeah, 12,000, and we still got, you know, until 11 with the dinner rush and everything. Yeah, $20, 10 and 10. Okay, so that is actually up from last month, which is good. These two aren't making a profit yet, but it's, you know, it's just 5% discount day, you know, that's all it is. We'll make it up next month. I like that for here. Yeah. Soft, green. Let's see. Let's check in again. It's kind of, we've stagnated at that 355 right there, which isn't quite boding well for, you know, isn't boding well for our progress. 139% turnover. We still got a bit of time to bring that up. Somehow need to serve 50% or 50 more customers. I mean, 50 more customers, that would, you know, essentially seal the deal for us. We just seem to be kind of in a lull at the moment on some things. Yeah, that profit is, has literally not moved since like 4 o'clock. Let's see. Hey, look at that, it jumped. And it jumped right into that range where I would be almost confident in saying that it'll, like, when it fudges those numbers at the end, somehow it would do that here. Okay. About you. Seven. Both of your guys' like dailies went down pretty drastically. But hey, there we go. Excellent. I mean, there's not much more to say about this. I am up in the air whether I'm going to record another episode after this or not for this session. I really just wanted to get done with this scenario. We open up yet another restaurant in the next scenario, I believe. This time in the U.S. But, you know, we'll... I want to, but at the same time, I kind of want to catch up on sleep that I've been missing out on since I have been recording this so much. But, no, okay, yeah, I've talked myself into this being the last episode. Look at all that profit, man. I'm so happy about that. Only took us forever to hit it. Okay, 188. Close at 11. Not quite the same, but that average of spending per customer, that just went through the roof. Really, really did. So, before I forget, let's go ahead and take that off. It's no longer me. And boom. Lack of seating. Wow. That is kind of crazy to think about, is that there was a lack of seating at one of our restaurants. Let's see, there was a thing. We were going to do that. Nope, that's all fine. We took away the discount. Okay, so that one went up. Yours did go up. 466. And your turnover went up. 377. Oh wow, your turnover went way up. But you lost $5 per customer. Yours went down, but you gained a shit ton from somewhere. And look, you would have had $25,000. No. Grr. That it always frustrates me when I do something like that. When, like, it. Okay, no, that was the coaster nosher. Good. Wait. Okay. Whew. Yeah, 29,000. We smashed that. I am so happy. Alright, let's go ahead and hit continue. Wow. International Food Festival in LA. Mm-hmm. Yes, we should. Freestyle. Italian, French, and American. Okay. That's true. Just, bye guys, I'm going to LA opening up a new restaurant. Okay. Oh, a front. What? The Gentile Alouette. Another French restaurant. Ah, okay. So, and I have 50 grand. What? No, stop. Don't do things. Why do I only have 50 grand? All right. Let's go talk to our uncle real quick. Hi, Armand. Yes. Ah. Okay. Quite competitive. That's true. Okay. All right. Goodbye. Okay, I can go over to Dimitri as well. Yes, I shall. Again, pause. Let's go over here. And talk to him. Talk to Comrade Dimitri. Yes. Babushka has finally sent me some delicious salmon. Yes. Wow. 5 star on each. Okay. Yep. Excellent. Neil and Peter, the Sakajimon. Okay. And go back to pausing. Why do we only have 48K? I'm very, very confused. Because we had like 100 plus before. Shreya Tab, you're doing okay. La Cosa Nostra, you're doing okay. Oh, right, I have to. Okay. So, Armand is gonna go transfer staff to Gentle Alouette. Okay, that puts someone. Thierry is gonna stay here, but that leaves Thierry with one. Trey Tab, we're gonna. See, Marco. Gonna transfer him to the his tutelage. And where are we at with you have 4. Okay. And let's bring Niccolo to America. No.
Skip here, the genteel Aluit, and send Azkan over to Trilliatab. There we go. So I feel a bit better with that, I think. Appear. Yeah, and what's our goal for the scenario anyway? A rating, daily number of customers. Okay. And how big is this restaurant? I'm definitely gonna redo that. About the same size as Trilliatab, I'd definitely say, yeah. Kitchen here, restrooms there, general seating here, and upstairs, yeah. Mm-hmm. But, God, where did our money go? Like, seriously. And how many months do we have? We have 6 months. So we could probably, yeah, okay. And how much are our normal seats? 1,122, so like 3,300. So we can really only do like 10 sets of each and afford it. And that doesn't even count the amount of like recipes and stuff at the beginning. This is gonna be frustrating. Did it like automatically credit back it all back to that? I don't know. Whatever happened annoyed me. And 11. Okay, just like everything else. And this is where I save. Yes, save. And I will talk to you guys next time when we do this in a couple days.